Today, virtually all businesses collect and store personal information about customers, employees, and others, which makes data breaches a serious concern. Data breaches, which are the theft, loss, or mistaken release of private information, are on the rise. And it's not solely a problem for big businesses. Criminals are more focused on targeting small to mid-sized businesses, since they have fewer resources to protect themselves. So we have prepared some tips that you can take to reduce the risk of a data breach in your own business. You can reduce the volume of information you collect to only what is necessary and limit the places that you store that information. It is recommended any physical information, whether it be paper or portable drives, be locked in a secure area and all digital information be encrypted. Be particularly careful with storing information on small portable devices, as these can be easily lost or stolen. Any information that is no longer required should be permanently destroyed, whether it be shredding the paper or permanently wiping your portable or computer drives clean. Ensure proper data governance by restricting who in your business has access to certain information. For example, not everyone needs to know what your client's bank account details are. Never use driver's license or tax file numbers as employee IDs or client account numbers. Ensure that work computers and devices are always kept separate from personal ones where it is possible. Restrict business computer access to only business purposes. You should consider blocking inappropriate websites and manage file sharing in your organization. Always password protect all computers and require staff to log back in after a period of inactivity. Make sure to educate your staff not to leave these computers unattended, especially if the computer is in a publicly accessible location. Never use free public Wi-Fi networks, as these are a popular target for cybercriminals. Importantly, ensure to use firewalls and antivirus protection software to protect your systems from any criminals trying to access your data. The best way to keep yourself and employees across all these safety precautions is to establish a written policy about the privacy and data security, making sure it's communicated through all areas of your business.